Alpha. If there is such thing as a lens that allows you to do things you couldn't before, this is it. It's the newest full-frame lens from Sony, and I'm going to test it out by getting some shots I cannot get unless I had this lens. This crucial lens is a 16-35 f/4, but the secret weapon here is the fact that it's a power zoom. It's also the world's lightest wide-angle f/4 power zoom, lighter and smaller than similar lenses that don't even have power zoom. It's also a G lens, so image quality is already taken care of. The first ability this lens unlocks is the ability to zoom on a gimbal. I know it sounds simple, but there's just two problems. You can't touch your lens on an active gimbal, and even if you found a way to zoom it without touching it, an extending lens barrel would completely throw your gimbal off balance. This lens power zooms internally, and we can control the zoom wirelessly using a remote or our phones, so zero issues here. A simple zoom can be very powerful in filmmaking. Zooming in draws the viewer's attention in, while zooming out reveals more of the world around our subject. Combine that with some lateral movement from a gimbal, and you've got something incredibly dynamic.
And if you can zoom in and out on a gimbal, that also means you can do the dolly zoom.
This is also known as the vertigo effect. You do it by pulling your camera out while zooming in, or vice versa. You can actually shoot the dolly zoom effect with any zoom lens, but if you want to do it in a really slow and controlled way, you'll really want to use a power zoom. Let me show you. You can also customize the speed of the zoom so it's perfect for the exact shot you're doing.
But hang on, won't this many motors in a lens generate a lot of noise that will most definitely ruin your audio? Not that I can hear. Now let's switch genres for a bit. We're live streaming an event, and an unmanned camera in the middle like this is quite common for seminars, houses of worship, or in corporate events like this. Now imagine you're a one-man team handling the live stream, and you need to zoom the camera, but you can't leave your switcher. If only you had a power zoom, you could zoom your camera from where you're sitting.
And you don't even need additional hardware. You can do this straight from your phone using the Imaging Edge app.
Now let's talk about focus racking. Its biggest enemy? Focus breathing. It's really annoying if the frame keeps shifting as I lean back and forth when talking to the camera. That's something content creators like myself struggle with. But you can see with this new lens, it doesn't quite have that problem.
Minimal focus breathing used to be a luxury enjoyed only on ultra-expensive cinema lenses, but not anymore. With this lens, you can rack focus without worrying about focus breathing.
Traditionally, on cinematic productions, you had to externally attach a motor onto the lens to get power zoom. Having that functionality in a form factor that's indifferent from your average G lens is truly remarkable. It's a power zoom that still feels small and light, even for daily use. I really hate to say that I can't get a shot if I don't have a certain piece of gear, but every now and then a certain piece of gear comes along that just makes your job so much easier. And if you're lucky, they come in the smallest, lightest packages. Sony.